It is the first method that can economically grow metal nanoparticles both below and on the surface of semiconductors. The process adds almost no cost during manufacturing, and its improved efficiency could allow manufacturers to use fewer semiconductors in finished products, making them less costly. Metal nanoparticles can increase the efficiency of LEDs in a number of ways. They can serve as miniature antennas that modify and redirect electricity transported through the semiconductor, turning more of it into light. They can also help to reflect the light of the device, preventing it from being captured inside and wasted. The process can be applied with gallium nitride, which is used in LED lighting and can also increase efficiency in other semiconductor products such as solar cells. The idea of incorporating nanoparticles to increase LED efficiency is not new. But previous efforts to add them have not been feasible for large-scale manufacturing. They involved expensive metals like gold, silver and platinum. In addition, the size and spacing of the particles must be very precise. This required additional and costly manufacturing steps. In addition, there was no cost-effective way of adding particles below the surface.